Breaking news to tell you about now. A local man accused of lying to the FBI and trying to help ISIS. A source tells NBC Charlotte that a Union County man, Alexander Smith, was arrested and in federal court today. Reports say he tried to help pro-ISIS fighters travel abroad. The news coming hours before President Donald Trump's revised travel ban takes effect. We'll stay on top of the breaking news and bring you new information as we learn more.